Hey, hey, what up, guys? It's your boy, SoFly Sojo, one back again on the Grand Theft Auto video. So in today's video, I would like to show you guys the F1 Benny's Car to Brickade merge glitch, working on the PlayStation 4 and the PlayStation 5 version. Now, I haven't shown you guys a tutorial about this glitch in about 5 months, so this is the workaround, patch 1.68. So, first things first, make your way on over to your facility and we're gonna go ahead and call up our mechanic. And we're gonna call out a vehicle that starts with the beginning letter of whatever vehicle that you guys wanna merge. So, for example, I wanna go ahead and merge up a Brickade. I'm gonna go ahead and call out a Biffa that starts with the letter B. It is also good to know that you guys do need to have your nightclub B2 garage filled with vehicles, and you guys are also going to need a vehicle that you guys do not care about in the first slot in your nightclub B2 garage. Alright, so once that vehicle hits the map, go right ahead and make your way inside of your facility. Once inside your facility, you want to make your way all the way back to the heist room. In order to perform this, we are going to need the Bogdan Problem Job Heist. So, first things first, make your way on over to your facility, and if you haven't registered as a CEO or motorcycle president, go ahead and do so now, and we're going to go ahead and walk into this room, and we're going to turn this board on, alright? Make sure that board is turned on. So what we're going to be doing here is merging the Bogdan Problem Lester job with the Gerald or Simeon job. So what we are trying to do here is press right on the D-pad and spam the start button. We're trying to bring up that options menu before that Lester job loads up. So in the mix of all things, we gotta get that start menu to pop up before that Lester job starts up. You guys will feel the screen glitch out a little bit and fade. That's when you guys know that that start menu will pop up. Alright, so that was a complete fail. Did not get it there. This may take you a few tries. We're gonna go ahead and walk outside the room and then walk back inside the room and try it again. So we're gonna run in the room, press right in the D-pad and start spamming start. We're gonna bring up that start menu right before that Lester job hits. Alright, so we got it. Alright, so bring up that start menu, go to online, go to play job, go to Rockstar, create it, and go to missions. Alright, once you guys are on missions, you guys are gonna be looking for a job called Methed Up by Gerald. Alright, so go right ahead and load that job right on up, confirm. If you guys by any chance get this message, go ahead and confirm, hit X. So as the job is loading, we're gonna spam R1 to bring up the leaderboard. We're gonna back on out of the leaderboard and then we're gonna back on out of the job. Once you are backed on out of the job, we're gonna continuously spam start button to bring up the menu once again. Once you have the start menu up, all we're gonna do from here is spam right on the D-pad and we're gonna hit the circle button to back on out of the start menu, and we're gonna go ahead and spam right on the D-pad to bring up that Lester job. If done correctly, you guys should see that Bogdan Problem Lester job merge in with the Gerald job. The name of the job should now be the Bogdan Problem Gerald. So like I said, with this glitch, what we can be doing is merging up Brickades, merging up Avengers, merging up Terabytes, you guys name it, alright? So on the screen right here, all we're gonna be doing is inviting our friend inside of this job, or we can go ahead and invite a random from a public session. So on the next screen, we're gonna have 30 seconds to call out whatever vehicle it is that you guys are calling out, but you guys gotta make it quick. You guys got 30 seconds. Now since we are merging up a Brickade in this video, we're gonna go ahead and select our Brickade. Once you have your Brickade, go ahead and press ready to play. Alright, so once we load up inside the submarine, you guys can go ahead and pull up your phone and quit the job. Or your friend can go ahead and pull up his phone and quit the job, or leave the session, it doesn't even matter. Alright, so after quitting the job, you may or may not get an option to go ahead and select another job. Go ahead and press free mode if that happens. Upon spawning back in, you guys are going to want to go ahead and hit the start button, go to your map, and you guys should see that your Brickade is on the map. All right, perfect. All right, so from here, we're going to go ahead and look on our map and find the closest job that's near our nightclub, and we're going to go ahead and teleport to it. We are going to need to make our way towards our nightclub at this time. Since our brickade is out on the map, whenever you guys teleport, your brickade will come along with you at your destination. So what I did is I teleported to my custom job that I made outside in front of the nightclub. As you guys noticed, that brickade up on the hill has came along with us. So now what we're going to do is go ahead and jump inside this brickade and we're going to drive it inside of our nightclub B2. Alright, so once we drive it inside of our nightclub B2 garage, we're going to get that black and yellow alert screen, warehouse full. Go ahead and accept that alert. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and replace whatever vehicle that we had in the first slot, the vehicle that you guys do not care about, in slot number 1. Go ahead and press X. Alright, so now you guys will notice that that brickade should be in the first slot of your B2 garage, alright? Now I want to show you guys that if I open up the options menu, that this is still working on patch 1.68. Alright, so now what we're going to do is open up our interaction menu, and we're going to go ahead and set our spawn location to the car meet. So once we have our spawn location set as the car meet, we're going to go right ahead and change one thing on our outfit to force a save. Then from here, what we're going to do is open up the options menu, go to find a new session, and start up a close friend session. Alright, so once you guys spawn in the LS car meet, we're going to go right ahead and invite our friend back into the session, and then we're going to run down and start up a takeover. Now this step is optional, I only did it so that way I could find my friend's vehicle a lot quicker and a lot easier. Because in a second here, we will need to buy one of your friend's vehicles, and that vehicle that we do buy is going to be the vehicle that we are going to merge on top of the brickade. Alright, so once your friend is in the lobby, invite him down to the LS car meet and tell him to call out a vehicle that you guys want to merge on top of that brickade. Alright, so my friend's vehicle was out, but I did not like that vehicle, so I'm going to go ahead and have him call it back and call out another vehicle. Alright, so once our friend's vehicle is out, we're going to go ahead and walk up to that vehicle. We're going to go walk up to it and press square. It's now going to give us an option to purchase the vehicle. We're going to go right ahead and buy this vehicle and replace that brickade that's inside of nightclub B2 garage. Go right ahead and hit X to confirm. Once you guys have bought the vehicle, what we're gonna do is wait around for a minute. It's just a waiting game now. Wait for the vehicle to spawn inside of your garage. Do not ask me why I went outside. I probably was thinking about going to the liquor store or something like that. But my vehicle arrived, so here we are. We're coming back to the car meet. Alright, so once that vehicle is inside your garage, we're going to open up the cell phone and we're going to go and call up the mechanic and request that vehicle that you guys bought off your friend that is in the first slot inside of your nightclub B2 garage. So once that vehicle has arrived, we're going to get inside the vehicle and drive it outside the car meet. Once outside the car meet, we're going to go ahead and open up our interaction menu. We're going to go to service vehicles and we're going to go ahead and call out that asset lab. Once that 6x6 asset lab's hit the map, we're going to go right on over and check it on out. Once you approach that asset lab, you guys will find it 100% completely merged. So stay tuned to the channel, guys, because I got more merge glitches on where this came from if not already. Also, make sure that you guys check out the full car-to-car merge glitch that I got up on the channel as well, guys. Brand new. Go ahead and check it on out. So if you guys thought this video was helpful, please do me a favor. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Turn on all notifications. It's your boy, SoFlySoJo1, and I'm out of here, guys. Peace out.